Brhaddhvani, the Research and Training Center for Music for the World, Chennai, supports a team of people interested in reviving temple traditions. The idea was mooted in 2013 by Professor Swaminathan, a retired professor of IIT Delhi, involved in heritage awareness programs for Indians. Professor Karikudi Subramanian, founder of Brhaddhvani, has come forward to support this idea through organizing annual concerts under its auspices. On the 28th of January, the fourth year in the series, Brhaddhvani produced four concerts in the Thirugokarnam Brhaddhambal temple. Here are some excerpts from the concert series.
Come on.